guys. I'm trying out some backpacking, hiking, camping stuff here today. Got my ultralight chair, my ultralight camping table, which I just got, which I really, really like. You're out on the trail, it's nice to have a little surface to cook on and set stuff. Got a little Starbucks Pike Place instant coffee, hazelnut creamer, trusty Splenda, Yield tote spoon. Waiting for my water to heat. I ordered a Mini Mo jet boil. This all combined, having a bowl and a cup and a spoon and all of that, was still lighter than the Mini Mo. So I think I'm gonna try this as my starting food process here and see. We'll be taking this out on some hiking trips, just get used to the gear, and we'll do the Mini Mo as well, but definitely the weight difference. And that's when you start talking, you know, distance backpacking, every ounce counts. Ready to boil. Summit kit comes with a it's X-Set 2, comes with a bowl as well as a cup. I think we have some hot water here. worked out pretty good, my friends. It worked out really well. Oh yeah.